Okay. Well, we finally got a bit of a turnout. I'll take eight trucks. They're all Pro 2s. We got Keaton Swain in here. He is bad fast, but I think the fight is going to be between me, Corey, and Jacob here. We're all pretty similar on time, so we'll see what happens.
Green flag, green flag. Three wide, you're on the left. All clear, all clear. Three wide, you're on the left. All clear, all clear. You got one on your right. Clear on the right. Got one on your left. Clear on the left. Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Thank you.
to go this time by. To go with the line. About 5 left. All right, man, two to go. You know, Boston will win the series.
Good race, Keaton. I had no expectations of winning that one. I thought for sure Keaton was going to check out at the start and just leave. I got the whole shot and I just defended for all it was worth, man. That was fun. I kept seeing him out of the corner of my eye and checking down on the relative, and yeah, that last lap he was right on me. I think he was just trying to kind of feel me out, wait for me to make a mistake. I might have given him one or two opportunities in there, but I think overall it was pretty consistent. But, yeah, that last lap, I saw him really get tight up to me. I don't know if he lost it or what happened going into the last turn. I blew the last turn coming to the checkers, like, by about a week and a half. But as I was getting the truck kind of back online, I glanced down and he was falling back on the relatives, so I don't know if he outbraked himself or what happened. I didn't see it, but that was a project to get that one done, man. That was focus. That was fun, too.